What's going on, everybody? I'm your host, Eric Reed II. I am here with Alexander reporter Chloe Sakovich. We're here to talk some Spartan basketball. Now they put it on River Valley tonight, 66-38. Chloe, what did the Spartans do that put River Valley in such a big hole?
Honestly, they were home for the first time since the break. They're coming off a four-game losing streak on the road, and I think the home field advantage, they felt it, and they ran with it.
What players showed out for Alexander tonight?
Usually it's Chase Harris that's scoring all the points and dominating on defense, but he had a lot of help from Luke Kish tonight, both scoring in the 20s points.
Now, what do they have to do to keep this momentum going and climb back up the TVC ladder?
Honestly, they could do a little better on ball control and more rebounds from the rest of the team. Genesis Williams took over with 10 rebounds, but there wasn't much from anybody else.
Luke's been working really hard. He has all summer, and he shoots hundreds, if not thousands, of shots. And we know he has that kind of ability, and it's just nice to see him break out and add someone else to help Chase to get two guys in double figures, and was nice.
That sounds good to me. You can keep up to date with all of our content at woub.org/heroes. You can like us on Facebook, follow your boy on Twitter at @Junior_3, or the program at Hardwood Heroes. And go on Snapchat. We like to be weird. You can be weird. Send us snaps. You can look at our snaps. It'll be fine. So, Chloe, thank you for being on with me. And we'll holler at y'all next time.